are back for round two. We are on the play. Okay. Looks cool. This hand looks great. Oh no! Is he playing mono red? Please don't do that to me. Please don't kill my druid, please. I can turn 3 slime. Yeah, I can turn 3 slime. We will take this. Okay. Do we care about that? Do we care about the shrine? I don't know if we care about that. I think so. I think we care about that because I think they don't need much land, so destroying the land doesn't really help a lot. We are in a very good shape, especially with the recurring nightmare in our hand. We can actually attack here. No way he's going to block. What the fuck? Come into play. Put on the battlefield. Wow, the wood elf is damn sick, man. I mean, if he want to kill the slime, so we... Ooh, cool. Next turn I can recurring. How do you like recurring? I can call calling for Gristlebrand, I guess. Okay, dead. I need 11 mana for that to happen. I will attack first. I mean, actually, there's no reason to cheap shot for one. And I don't see a reason for him to use a burn spell on this guy because it's just a 1-1. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 mana, 11 mana next turn. I can, Call of Calling. Provided I don't set this druid. I think I will get back slime. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. think I'll get back slime. I called for crystal band and I think that's game. Or I can take rager also. I think slime will be much more irritating. Mono great burn. Slime. Let's get slime. Slime it back. I can do that again actually. Ooh, so cool. So cool. Rager? Nice, very nice. The combo is on. Ooh, reckless something. Just to kill that. Huh? Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I can call off calling for 7. Do I need to do that? Or I can play the slow game of Awakening Zone plus Recurring Nightmare. Yeah, I think that would be better. If I draw land, I'll definitely call for Griselbrand, and I think he will concede. So actually, Recurring Nightmare back the Wood Elves was right instead of the Rager. This is the matchup. Ooh, okay, interesting. I will pass my turn. Caught for 8. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, caught for 8 for Griselbrand. Griseldaddy. I can actually hard cast Ulama with this mana. Must be wondering why I didn't use my Recurring Nightmare. If he attack, he will be in for a very big surprise. Have you ever seen someone call of calling for Griselbrand before? And it's any creature, eh? It's any creature, so it's actually damn sick. It's very, very sick. Griselbrand. What the fuck? It's definitely overkill, man. Unless he has skull crack, I mean the cube has skull crack, so yeah. Anyway, I'll still be dealing him 7 damage. I see no reason. Oh, he made the right choice. Okay. Unico Sungrid. Stronghold still doesn't need that. At land at a black. Tombstock. I think I'll splash white for this. I just need to find space. Thundering Titan is bad. I need white. White, where do I get white? What do I cut? I don't think I need much black now. Put one more white. Reactor. Do I want the reactor? What enchantment do I want to get? Do I still want the Ulamog? I guess so. Yep, let's try this. It's a burn deck, so I'll block every creature. So it's actually quite ridiculous when you can call out calling for Griselbrand. Maybe I should keep the Umbreon rights. Because, you know, I can Umbreon rights and do something with it. What he can do. Not bad. Oh, the Revenants. This is like the God Hand. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so if I draw a forest, I can turn one this, turn two this, turn three wall plus troll. If I draw a forest, I will have 7 mana to cast both of them. Oh no, sorry, turn 3 I can't do that because I need to play a Plains. 1-6 Defender Flying, so it's actually quite hard to die to burn 1-6. So I guess he has to, you know, kill everything I cast. If he kill my fellows, then I still can, you know, turn 3 throw, and my next 2 draw step, if I draw a land, I can play the war. So the war minimum gains 1 life, gain 1 life every turn, minimum. I still have the Necromancy. If I draw black, I can cast that. But I don't think I will target his creature because red decks are well known for small creatures, unless you are very big red. Big red meaning using Inferno Titan or Thundermaw Hellkite. Hopefully he kill this. Really, I'd rather he use up his removal for, you know, some stuff that I don't need. Okay. Interesting. Okay, no matter what, I am still on because for my I'm still curving out, so my even my revenant's die I can take back with necromancy. So actually I think it's game over for him, unless he got something that says I can't gain life for the rest of the game, you know. Turn. Oh, okay, okay. Hexproof troll. It's okay, I have a hexproof troll. So my hand is quite safe. I think my hand can, you know, survive until I draw my 11 land and hard cast the Ulamog. So hexproof, hard to die unless in combat. I think he will shoot the tracker, I guess. That's good. Save 2 damage. So the troll, how is he going to deal with the troll? I think I'll gain 3 life next turn if nothing big happen. Okay, Jopit, not bad. Okay, haste first strike. Give it to you. Right, let's gain some life. Ha ha ha. I seriously don't think I will lose this. Seriously. He has to keep attacking. And I'm actually fine with that. Okay, I guess I have to block somehow. This is white red. I can block and regen. No reason to play the survivor there. Get back with fellows next turn. Yeah. I can even actually I should take back the tractor. So I can fight, but I don't think the tracker will survive long enough. Molten Rain. Okay, that means I can't cast anything later. can do infinite squirrel creature next turn. That is so sick. So sick. What do I need here? I don't think I need anything. Relax, man. I can get a druid to rent my mana. Yeah. Primtam Kavu. Interesting. I will lose this unless I make a very big blunder. Pro white, pro red. Pro white, pro red. I can get slime also actually. Yeah, I think I should get slime. Does he have extraction? Why is he pausing so long? He's running out of time and life and option. He basically has no way to deal with this war. Oh, the other games has finished. This guy very slow leh. I think I want to get tracker. Yeah, tracker. Alright. Start to, you know, kill off his team. As long as my war leaf, I don't think I will, you know, take much damage from the sword. And the Jopit need a lot of land to be good. So he has to kill this tracker now, if not I'll eat his team with my troll. No coincidence that the oldest trolls are also the angriest. Okay. Ooh. Alright. Is that going to do anything, sir? I will take 3, no problem. So Okay. So hopefully I draw land. Yeah, hopefully I draw land. A land. Okay, not a land, but it's okay. I'll get a white. If I draw land next turn, I will bury alive and necromancy my never mind, I have hexproof. I will bury alive my crystal brand and necromancy back. It'll be so kick ass. I think it will scoop on the spot. Unless he have a way to destroy the necromancy, but I don't think mono red has a way. And he's playing it very slowly. Cast this and I can gank block. Hopefully it doesn't, you know, play what's that called, the Legionist. Three, two. Seven life, I think I can survive 3 hit from the War and Peace. 3 hit is actually a lot. Interesting. Okay, I think it's game set now. See no reason for him to win with my war. Oh, I should have get the Bayou, but it's okay, I guess. Okay, up to 3, I think I'll just get a Grizzlebrand. Why is he on 13 life? I don't understand. He must hate his life. Okay, finally. Okay, we are on to the finals.